All right, gonna be working on the back end of the horse, the second horse, and see how far I can get.
Time to play with some clay.
Got both cameras working today, and that's a good thing. I couldn't be here the other day because there was a gas leak somewhere indicated, and they had to shut the gas off, which meant I couldn't heat up my studio. And if I can't heat up my studio, the clay does not soften up enough for me to work with it, so I couldn't do anything Monday. Yesterday, I had some other things come up, and so finally, I'm back in here. I'd rather be in here than not in here, but sometimes it just don't work out. All right, I'm going to fill in the tummy and start working on the hips, and I'll be right back. I know it doesn't seem like much, but this is all I got time to do today. And tomorrow, I'm not certain I'm going to be even here because I got a doctor's appointment in the afternoon. And I got to be going to that. So, it's a follow-up from last month's doctor appointment. So, I'm just... Been that kind of week. It was driving me crazy yesterday. I wanted to get down here and get to work. By the time I could have, it would have been bedtime for me. So, I do need my sleep. All right, everybody. I hope you have a great night. And I will see you next time. More than likely Friday. Yeah, at least I got the back end sketched in, and I'll come back and rework it a little bit at that time. All right. Have a great night, and I'll see you all later. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.